McCarthy in to help is Rob Ray. Winstrom, oh, intercepted by Cook and scores! Bob Corkum with the interception, and the Sabres score their eighth goal of the game.
What a great play by Rob Ray and Dave Hannan to get this puck to Corkum, and he is absolutely perfect position for the high forward in the zone. Now look at this work, and look where Corkum, he sees the open area, timed it perfectly, and again, Riendu had no chance. Great work by Rob Ray and Dave Hannan, and Corkum fires his sixth of the season from Hannan and Ray at 4:39.